Right now, we're inside a computer program.
Is it really so hard to believe? You've been living in a dream world, Neo. This is the world that you know. The world as it was at the end of the 20th century. Your appearance now is what we call residual self-image. It is the mental projection of your digital self.
This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain. This is the construct. Then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain. This is the construct.